Anderson, he almost had a pick six. He did a great job of reading that screen.
And they brought the heat up front, the guys up front, the interior part of that defensive line, so really had the pressure on Eiler. We've got trips to the bottom, one man up top. Eiler's in the backfield. He's got Eichhorn alongside of him. He's going over the middle, and the pass is nice caught. A great pickup there by Dylan Gray.
You got one timeout. You got